Emperor's Deer, and yeah, I know I'm a 10-year-old, but so what? So today I'm gonna show you how to add transparent pictures in Paint. So let's go ahead and get to the video. So hey guys, I'm on my desktop right now. So let's go ahead and go to Paint. So I have Paint right here, and I'm just gonna draw some random thing. I don't use Paint so much, so I'm not like experienced. Okay, and then I'm gonna click on paste from because I already have an image. I have this Assassin's Creed icon. So I'm gonna click open. And you'll see it's not transparent. Why is that? Because we haven't ticked the transparent selection and selection options. So let's tick that. And as you can see, it's transparent. But to get transparent, you have to have a transparent image, as this is a transparent image. So you can like overlap. I'll show you another one. I have many. This book. And then it's transparent because it's ticked and it's transparent. So that's all for the video. I hope it worked for you. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe.